got this Mortal Kombat 1 action.
Sonya Blade.
Yo, and now I finally, after having some painful hours earlier in the day, trying to learn this shit from a pad standpoint, which I pray all my pad boys, I hope y'all got better options. Cause this pad is not it. I don't know how y'all do it. But we finally in there. Thank you, AJ Tucker. Lady Cypher, y'all are legends.
Fight.
Let's try to see what we got online. All right, let's do it. All right, let's go. Unfortunately, what I'm noticing, never mind. It's up top, but I'm noticing that's a very high ping. That is a very high ping.
Kitana. Kenshi. Sonya Blade. Kano.
Kano boy.
Cage Mansion.
Losing your sight. I can't imagine.
If I can't stand one thing, Princess, it's pity.
Alright, let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. First match of online MK1. Oh, it's overhead.
Finish her.
Overhead.
Can she wins? Round one, fight.
Guy in his uppercut. I wish I did, buddy, buddy.
Round two, fight.
Alright, let's learn some more.
Round one, fight!
This game is slow.
Round one, fight!
I love her back too in this game.
Ends here.
It is a decent button.
Fight.
her sweep is so good.
Finish him.
I mean, I'm still feeling her out, man. I'm really not gonna have much of a full opinion about her until I get fully in depth on the game, with everybody available and I can compare and contrast.
Never fail.
Round two.
What up, Storm? Amazing, they would give her of all characters a half circle command.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight.
X-rays, man.
Kitana wins.
If I'm being honest, I much prefer X-rays.
Round one, fight.
Got it.
two.
Let's go.
Fight.
I'm barely scratching the surface of what you can do from a combo standpoint. I'm just testing out a utility. Get him before he did that, but nope.
Never tell me the odds.
Final round, fight.
Like I'm stuck in mud.
Finish him.
GG's. It feels like she is stuck. It feels like, in general, movement in this game, MK11 was bad. This feels worse. If I'm being completely and utterly honest about the movement, it feels worse. Like, wow. It feels like I'm really having to give myself carpal tunnel in order to, kind of get myself where I want to be, more or less.
Kenshi, Kitana. Sonya Blade. Sonya Blade. Cage match.
I can't imagine how salty the Sonya
ever battle a
be.
Blind swordsman.
You aren't the first, Takahashi.
Round one, fight!
Take it. Let's go.
It will be less painful to concede.
Round two. Fight.
That move is gonna be a scrub killer. Her back suit is going to be a massive. Sephiroth killer. Ah, the fan just knocks him over. I dig it.
Kitana wins.
I dig it.
Round one, fight.
Okay. I was about to say yes, kid. Some of them Kinski combos. I gotta remember there's breakers in this game.
Ancestors, watch over.
Round two, fight.
I tried to do fatal blow right back. I tried to do fatal blow in response. I should have just blocked. I tried to do fatal blow in response. That was not smart.
Privilege to
nice.
Serve
what up, Oinky?
Fight.
Bullshit. I had to read. There's so many things I'm not even using with them right now, too. There's so many things I'm not using with it that I can't wait to dive into.
Round one, fight!
You could also say that's due to the fact that I'm totally new to what game this is. You know, it's all gonna be about finding synergy between, you know, your main character and your Kameo character. Fight. And I hate that it's like that, but it is what it is.
Fight round, fight!
him.
I can tell you right now, man, this game takes getting used to. The movement takes getting used to. I'm resisting the urge to jump as much as I possibly can because, in all honesty, it's just different. It's just different.
Round one, fight.
I'm probably gonna need my assist for that combo. Starters, I can tell right there. That 2-4-1-2.
Round two, fight.
That's right, you can break out of that shit.
Finish.
Nice, I'll take that. I tell you what, that is disorienting as hell that you can actually break out of somebody's super animation, their X-ray or their fatal blow animation. People are gonna need to keep that shit in the back of their mind. I can tell you that right now. That's gonna decide a lot of sets in the back.
Fight.
This will be impressive. Oh man, I was about to say, if he landed that, that would have been impressive as shit.
Finish him.
That would have been impressive as shit if he could land.
Kitana wins. Round one, fight.
Take it.
This is beneath me.
Round two, fight.
Forward fan toss, man. I'm not gonna lie to you, man. That's... Yeah, man. I don't like it. I don't like it. I'll just be straight up and say I don't like it. I'll just be straight up and say I don't like it. I've gotten used to it because I've done a lot of back forward motions in the past. I've done a lot of those, but at the end of the day, back forward for Fantau, that's just not her. That's just not her, man. For me, that's just not her. Oh, no. No more whiffy. No more whiffy. No. Wired, please. Wired only, please. Don't off. Let's see.
No ground pound?
Yes.
Oh gosh.
The T.O.'s.
Jump over it.
Countess Jade, close.
Nice.
She is critical to your
future. Oh gosh, connection.
Is it possible you could be more critical?
Finish him, Jax. Hold something they're gonna get for talent?
Uh oh, we might have
to. Aw, damn it. Whoa, that was weird. I was hoping to get a brutality with Jax. The connection started acting crazy right there. Alright, we got our first win, ladies and gentlemen. The first match that we play online, and we got a W. Hell yeah. I'll take it. Alright, now that we got a W on the board, I'm gonna try to use this.
Oh no.
Background noise.
Round two.
Oh, that was nice. So too late on it? Oh, okay. Thanks for the long
What is this lag? Sick, boy!
Hey, hell no.
What is this lag, son? And just as I was complimenting
you. A little scary.
Like, bro.
Only common strings that...
Oh, I hope that's not no sign of things to come, bro. Yeah, that was bad. No, I'm not doing no 113 ping. I just got done swimming. I just got done snorkeling, bro. We ain't doing that. We ain't doing that. No.
And all that.
Gage match.
I can't, like I keep saying, man, I can't
keep
imagine
Countess Jade close.
How much the
she
Jade
is critical to your future.
Sonya
is it possible
must
you
be
could
seen.
Be more cryptic?
And I can't blame them whatsoever. Alright, let's see what we got. Let's get back to the next.
Round one, fight!
French toast. Crashing Johnny Cage's pad, boy.
Round two, fight.
Like I say, man, it feels like I'm having to really just turn it out whenever I'm trying to move. I'm just trying to take a few steps on the screen. I'm having to go through a monumental amount of effort to do that. Oh my god, are you kidding me?
Did you expect less from a
demigod? Round two, fight.
Thank you. jump kick air fan isn't the dandy it once was.
Fighting round, fight.
Go, that's what I want to see. See, honestly, there are changes that can be made. I'll just be honest. There are changes that can be made.
Round one, fight.
For the GOAT. The GOAT. The GOAT. How's it going there?
Round one, fight.
I'ma miss my instant air fan. I can still get him pretty low even with a back forward movement. But I'ma miss him, man. For that move. Brother, I'm starting to have some ghetto setup ideas for that move. I'm gonna see if I can put it in action. I got some ghetto setup ideas in mind for this.
Kitana, Sub-Zero.
Sub-Zero.
Sonya Blade. Sonya Blade. The Tea House.
Your clan used to serve a noble cause.
It is better now that we serve ourselves.
Round one, fight!
How much we're leveling up right now, and in spite of how much I'm starting to settle in on the game a little bit, I've got a little bit of a mixed bag about it right now. I mean, I'm gonna keep playing it. I'm gonna play it as much as I possibly can these next few days while it's available on this stress test. But I can say this much right now. I can say this much. I mean, I've got a mixed bag. Exactly doing anything on that I call, you know, combo video worthy or nothing like that. You know, it's not like that's my aim, but I'm starting to really settle in on the game. But the fact that you can stuff the hell out of fatal blows in this game, I love that. I dig that. I dig that. I dig that. I dig that. No more wake up fatal blow bullshit. You beat me, you gotta beat me legit. Oh, that's so great. Round Sindel calls. She wants her linebacker. That's what he says in streaming all weekend as CEO is going on, because I am trying to get as much of this game as I possibly can while it's active this weekend. Round one. I mean, bro, fight. I haven't had this much passion to grind a game for this game in the sense of me trying to really legit get CEO things done.
Privilege to serve our
round two. Fight.
Punish I wanted.
You dare threaten royalty?
Round two. Fight.
Oh. go. Yo, not very good with the raid. Thank you so much. Not very good. Let's go.
You earn respect.
Let's go. Thank you so much. And just getting in that work with the kitty baby. You feel me? Woo! Yeah, how are you liking the stress test? If you if you played it, not very good. How are you liking it? How are you liking it? You enjoying it so far? Yeah, as I've been saying throughout the course of the stream here in the StarDock, I'm having
you
mixed
will learn
feelings
respect.
About it. Yo, thank you so much for the follows, J King, and Lord Zatran. Thank you so much for the follows, guys. Much appreciated to both of y'all. Yeah, we're only 120 followers away from 3,000. Sweet. I can't wait for the day we finally celebrate that milestone. It seems like it'll never get here. Well, speaking of, man, I hope y'all are enjoying the stream, man. I'm going to be broadcasting the time on the stress test all weekend. And I hope you guys enjoy.
Sub-Zero. Sonya Blade. Sonya Blade. The Tea House.
Living in your sister's shadow wastes your potential.
I hope, yeah, hope you had a good broadcast.
It is my duty and privilege to serve her.
I really hope you had a good broadcast. And it was also awesome meeting you at Texas Showdown as well, man. Round always one, great to put names fight. To face and faces to names. Inputs for over 12 years, baby. I might not have had to do the back four command as often, but that's muscle memory that don't leave.
Fight.
Come here. Let's go. That's a punish. That's not the dandy it used to be. Yeah! no, 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 no.
Round two, fight.
That's a fun one.
You will learn respect.
Yo, thank you so much for the follow.
You will learn respect.
Another way I can end that combo. I'm just not using the right ender. But there's another way I can end that combo right there. I think I'm probably gonna end it in a setup. Next time I do it.
Round one. All right,
fight. On. Oh yeah. Oh man. Greetings. No way. All Scandinavian brothers and sisters, welcome. It depends on how you like to play. For me, I think the game's a little slow as far as movement goes, because the movement could be a bit better. It feels like I've been saying, the best way I can describe the movement in this game compared to what I like, especially as far as like Impact or Impact 9 are concerned, it feels like I'm having to turn concrete in order to move an inch. Oh, man. Oh, no. in the game. Not really. Come on.
Learn respect.
Oh man, I thought I was gonna counter that shit again.
Finish him.
You good? I just think the game's a little too slow for that. I mean, the movement is just way too slow to Korean backstab, especially compared to what we know about it in MKX.
It look easy.
Round two, fight.
Oh, what? What was that? That was a setup I've been meaning to go for all set long. Go ahead. I can't wait to see who comes up with something on that first. I can't wait to see it. I really can't wait to see that. But yeah, man, if I could really say, I've got a mixed bag on the game right now, if I'm just being honest. I just got a mixed bag on it all. I mean, yeah, it's got an interesting foundation, but they just need to really hone in on the finer details. Movement speed. The full kit of every character. I don't know if we've even got the full kit of every character available right now. A piece of me is really wondering if whether or not NRS is actually holding up. Come here, you. Let's go. Let's go. It's party time, baby.
You cannot handle
Round two,
me.
Fight.
What I think about MK1 Kitana? She's got an interesting foundation, Tommy. That was a punish for a moment. Yar! So we're giving you a taste of them 1993 box. If there's any normal that I really am taken by surprise on, her back two is very much reminiscent of her old forward two in MK9. And of course, well, not too many things are gonna be very reminiscent of her forward two in MK9. Man, that thing after they buffed it was crazy. But let's be honest, man, her back two.
I can't imagine.
If I can't stand one thing, Princess, it's pity.
You get no pity here. You get caught.
Round one, fight.
Kenshi's gonna require some mastery, boy. He ain't like what he was in MKX. Thank goodness. Punish that shit. Can't wait to see what I can do with that jump. I can't wait to see what I can do with that jump. I'm gonna try that jump. It might be ghetto as frick. I don't care. I need to try it. I need to see what happens when I do it. I need to try that jump.
Round one, fight. Round two, fight!
Combo breaker!
Ka.
No, sir! Oh man, I need to learn how to dial in that particular one.
Finish him.
Yuck!
Kitana wins.
I'm starting to get dialed in with her. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm starting to get dialed in with her, but even still, man, the movement, it could be much better. Yeah, I'm gonna keep harping on that, man. I'm gonna keep harping on that. The movement could be much better. I'm trying to adapt to what I've got, but ultimately the movement could be a lot better if I'm being straight up. Her back four, man. That shit is that shit is good. Yeah, her back four took me by surprise on how good it is. Like, it's like the sneakiest way you can use to either just trip guard somebody or just flat out just control the neutral with a cheap knockdown, bro. Hey, Lady Cypher, man, when you can't move, you can't
Kitana.
Move.
Can she? Sonya Blade. Kano. Cage Mansion.
Ever battle a blind swordsman?
You aren't the first, Takahashi.
I still can't believe they added old boy Carlos's fanfic comic cover as the pose that she's got when she goes through the flat. Whoa! And stick! Whoa! I got hit with the puppet. It is so cool that they made Kenshi a puppet character. No, sir! We need P-Boys again, baby! Rule number one is that!
Fight!
That's the best way I can think of keeping that junk unbreakable. That was the best way I can think of keeping it unbreakable, man.
Kitana wins.
You think J3-4 is a good combo ender? To be honest with you, I've only used it a couple of times so far, and I'd have to use it a little bit more for me to really get a good way to see. Oh, wait! Did the puppet really just throw his sword back at him? cooler with that jump at all. What?
I was a gangster, you know.
I'm not gonna lie, I get Kenzie's gonna be hype as shit when people flush him out. Doppelganger, that doppelganger offense. Oh my god, I can't wait to see that shit. I can't wait to see it fleshed out. I need to see more. I need to see more. I never thought you'd have some true blue puppeteer master doppelganger shit in Mortal Kombat. Reminds me a lot of Zato from Guilty Gear. This guy is hitting buttons on everything. Combo breaker. Sonya deserve hugs.
Final round, fight.
Not this time, fucking bitch. Get cool. No, sir.
Go to the gym with Jewy.
No. No whiffy. No whiffy. As Lady Cypher would say, no whiffy. No whiffy. No whiffy. No whiffy. No. No whiffy. Absolutely no whiffy.
Liu Kang, Kitana, Sonya Blade, Sonya Blade, the Tea House.
Will the suffering of the realms ever cease?
Those who live in them will decide.
Round one, fight!
What the? Yeah!
sent you to fight me.
Round two, fight.
Soon to say it doesn't scale.
Round,
but then again, there's still a lot to explore in this game.
Beneath me.
Round two, fight.
Back at him.
Round one, fight.
Yeah!
Round, fight!
Fan conversions? Not really. Not really, man. The fan conversions you're probably thinking about? No.
Final round, fight!
Be like that, bro.
Yeah.
go.
Adinians never forget.
Round two, fight. Breaker. Finish him.
Where the French toast was my breaker? That is amazing.
Fatality. Liu Kang wins.
Should have given Kitana the full big combo treatment, and they didn't. Well, they probably did. It's just that I'm probably just only scratching the surface of what she can do.
Fight.
Look easy.
Round two, fight.
Finish. Come on, man!
Fire. Round two, fight! Round two, fight!
GG's. Nah, hell no. No, sir, I'm not dealing with that. It's already 2 a.m. Holy shiznit. Bruh, that's how you know you're having a little too much fun. That's how you know you're having a little too much fun. Holy shnikes. It's 2 a.m. and I hadn't even noticed. Bruh, I hadn't had fun like this in the sense of getting to know a new game in a good long minute. Man, for all of y'all that are hanging out with me so far tonight, man, thank y'all so much for sticking around. Big ups, of course, to the homies. For the raids that I had earlier tonight. Yeah, Flash number 47 and not very good. Thank you so much for those raids, man.
Kitana.
All of you guys that have hung around tonight, thank you so much. I appreciate every single one of y'all. I hope to see y'all on the StarDock broadcast as well.
Cage Mansion.
Living in your sister's shadow wastes your potential.
It is my duty and privilege to serve her.
Man, they really had to give Melina some after she's been absolute crap in the first two timelines. But I gotta hope the story gives Kitana a proper life.
Continue.
Round two, fight.
It look easy.
Round two, fight.
Yeah. Bro, Fatal Blows should be dead. Yo, what up, Gooseroni? Fatal Blows, I think, should be dead.
Round one, fight!
That was robbery. That's another thing about this game I'm not a big fan of, man. Robbery is very prevalent. Yeah, robbery is very prevalent. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, why did they give Sub a dive kick? A dive kick that I'm struggling to try and figure out the... not only the trajectory, but also the frame data of. I mean, they keep mashing after that shit gets blocked, but there are times where I interrupt them... no matter what he does, and yet they still hit buttons. So I'm trying to figure out whether that thing's plus as a pressure tool or if they're just hitting buttons right now, taking advantage of the fact that it's new. It could be a combination of both, but I haven't gotten into Sub-Zero's move list well enough to know. So I don't know any better. Not to mention, it is kind of late, I'm not going to lie. Why isn't it letting us go where we want to go? I'm very curious as to why it won't let us go where we want to go. Hey, you like Kitana? Well, it ain't the best version of Kitana that's ever been. I'll say that much. But at the same time, you know, she's got an interesting base compared to her MK11 counterpart. What is going on? This is if the game won't let me move. I have no idea what was going on. It was as if the game wouldn't let me move. Even though I was right there. I'm not gonna do no 109 ping. Man, I can tell you right now, this game, it's gonna need a lot of polish. Let's just be honest.
Oh yeah, nah, I gotta understand.
This game's gonna require a lot of polish. First of all, jump-ins.
Cat's doing this.
I mean, it's weird.
Kitana, Sonya Blade, Sonya Blade, Cage Mansion.
Ever battle a blind swordsman?
You aren't the first, Takahashi.
Thank you. Alright. Whatever. No whiffy. No, on the whiffy. Nah, no 108. We ain't gonna go swimming. But yeah, I really don't know what they were smoking, giving Sub-Zero of all characters a dive kick. Like, what the fuck? I mean, he's got Ice Clone and he's got dive kick. Like, bro, what the hell? It's like they're trying to make Sub-Zero the trick daddy of Mortal Kombat. Like, what the hell? Meanwhile, I'm stuck with this weird-ass moveset that they've given me. Yeah, I can't even recognize the fan lift anymore. The fan toss is back forward. And, I tell you what, this shit's gonna screw me up on future NRS titles. Or, past NRS titles. I'll say that right now.
Liu Kang, Kitana, Sonya Blade, Sonya Blade, the Tea House.
Will the suffering of the realms ever cease?
Those who live in them will decide.
Let's see what we got.
Round one, fight.
Yes, Sub-Zero has legit mix in this game, bro. Just like in MK11, he's playing a completely different game from everybody else.
Yeah. Fight.
What they did to Liu Kang's projectiles, man. It's just like they said, give them whatever you want.
Round one, fight.
They can be, but I wouldn't advise it in this game. There's not a lot of safe avenues if you do that in this game. Not to mention, the game is kind of tooled in a way to where you won't really need to do all that anyway. Right there, that back 1-4, it might be high right now.
Fight.
But it's her only frame Pepsi's got, so you might as well just take good use of it. Yeah.
Finish him. Kitana wins.
Yeah, man, they all that runaway and it didn't change a thing. They're a full screen fan, they don't know, sir. Not in this build anyway. Although, if you enhance your fan toss, remember that stupid ass double fan toss gear move they gave her in MK11? Well, it's back, except it's her enhanced fan toss now. I don't know why they did that. I really don't know why. What's good, everybody? Thank you so much for watching. For more juicy YouTube content, please like, follow, subscribe to the channel. And to stay up to date on all the StarDock developments, please follow along on the Twitter page. Like, follow, subscribe to the Twitch page. And join in on all of the Discord action by joining in the StarDock Discord so that you can stay up to date on all the games that we love to play and stream. I appreciate all your support on all platforms, and I look forward to seeing you on the next one. Take care, everybody.